Would the Miss A's bad girl and good girl? Honestly, I just want men's flexibility. It's no joke. I like what they're saying. Like, I'm a good girl inside, but you think I'm like a bad girl, like slug, like I'm a drug addict, like slug. And you think you see me in these grannies, you think I'm slug and everything. But it's not like that. But I like the part where they go, and then I like the part where they go like this, like, bitch, get off me, like, bitch, get the fuck off me. That part. What was your favorite part in this movie? Curious.